make her way towards Sharky's body in order to get herself in position. Now, because of Maggie's large size, it's extremely hard for her to see where her feet are going. So she has to slowly and carefully feel her way across Charlie's body. And it looks like Maggie's all set and ready to go. And now that she is, Maggie's going to attempt to lie on top of Charlie. Now keep in mind that Maggie weighs in at nearly 9,000 pounds. He's done it! Okay, Maggie, you did a good job. You can get up now. Come on, Maggie. We know you did a good job. It's time to get up. Let's go! Oh, it doesn't look like she wants to get up today. There she goes! Oh, looks like Maggie made it out okay, but poor Charlie doesn't look as though he fares so well. Why don't you help Charlie up there, Maggie? Give him a hand. Poor Maggie.